Now, an update on negotiations between Women and Infants Hospital and its employees over staffing issues. A union rep tells us they made progress last night and will be meeting again today. Nurses and other hospital staff have threatened to strike. They're asking Women and Infants to add more staff to lessen the workload on current employees.